Welcome to Automation with Praveen Kumar. Today I will demonstrate what is object repository, how to use it. To understand object repository, you need to imagine a situation. Suppose we have RPA challenge website I already developed with help of UiPath Studio. Let's run first. It's working fine, okay? Enter the full name. Now, I have to change this website user interface with help of Control Shift J button. I write a small script, press hit enter button. Now I am able to edit. First name is full name. Let's run. It's not working because user interface changed. Now you have to work entire application and change the selector and UI also. This type of situation, answer is object repository. Here no need to work completely. That means if you use object repository, you have modified everything. It is a matter of minutes. So let's get started and understand. First, we have to enable object repository, photo setting, design, and select modern design, modern of new project. I am taking rpachallenge.com. That's why I opened the rpachallenge.com. Let's refresh it. Click on object repository. First, I have to capture the element. Click on object repository. Click on capture element. It gives you start recording. Click on start recording. Click on start recording. Once click on start recording, first indicate entire application. Once indicate entire application, click somewhere. Now look at captured element, RPA, screen name, browser type, and what XE open. So it is captured all details of website. So now what are element I have to use? Let's say first things, I want to capture first name. All of stay mouse and keep point, whichever element you want the capture. The moment we did, this automatically store first name. Captured all selected. Now I captured last name. Click on save object repository. Once you've done this, right time to build a project. I want to drag RPA challenge. Application. Let's drag RPA challenge. It will automatically understand which browser and website will execute. You don't have to indicate manually now. Now I want to use first name. It's telling what type of activity we want to use. Click on type into. Type here, let's say, Praveen. Drag also last name. Select type into. Here type into Kumar. Let's save it and run. It's working now. Now let me try to change this website. Using Control Shift J, now I write a small script. Now I am hit enter button. Now this will temporary editable. Okay. Let me change full name. So if I run, what will happen? It's going to fail because not able to find first name. UI interface are changed. Now I will right click first name and click on descriptor. It will automatically pointing name. Again, keep mouse over place and click the confirm. So that now time saving. Now all anchors updated this. With help of this example, we can able to understand object repository. Thanks for watching.